Good evening, ladies and gentlemen. Tonight we're going to be doing the Old Guard presentation of our new inductees into the Old Guard. This year is a little bit different than most years with the pandemic on hand. So we're doing this via video. We wish everybody could be here around the campfire and feel the hearts and the warmth from all the members. Without further ado, let's commence with the ceremony. Tonight, as the four corners of Lake Regland echo with the names of people who are being admitted into the Old Guard, all of us will think of that time long, long ago when Uncle Frank Ray, seeing the need for older leadership to help him run Camp Glen Ray, organized the Old Guard. At first, Uncle himself chose the persons who are to be admitted into the Old Guard each year. But as membership of the Old Guard increased and Uncle grew older and was unable to visit the camp as often as he wished, the new members were selected by the older members. Over the years, the Old Guard grew and changed to include men, women, boys, and girls, not just Boy Scouts. To qualify, an eligible person must have made a definite and outstanding contribution to Camp Glen Ray and must have indicated ability and willingness to continue to be of service to the camp. Membership shall be by invitation of Old Guard. Membership in the Old Guard is the highest honor in Camp Glen Ray. At this time, we'd like the four winds to call the names of the newly elected and honored members of the Old Guard.
Adam Leland Kroll.
Thomas Irving Crowell.
Thomas Irving Crowell.
Thomas Irving Crowell.
Thomas Irving Crowell.
Robert Leland Crowell.
Robert Leland Crowell.
Robert Leland Crowell.
Robert Leland Crowell.
James Crowell.
James Crowell.
James Crowell.
James Crowell.
Helen Crowell.
Helen Crowell.
Helen Crowell.
Helen Crowell.
John Crowell.
John Crowell.
John Crowell.
John Crowell.
Paul Crowell.
Paul Crowell.
Paul Crowell.
Paul Crowell.
Anthony Trezza.
Anthony Trezza.
Anthony Trezza.
Anthony Trezza.
We welcome all of you as members of the Old Guard. You'll be receiving your shaggy and your slide, and look forward very much to the day we can all be at the council ring again. Thank you very much. Would like to bring at this point of the program the names forward of the Old Guard members that we've lost recently.
George Griffin, Old Guard 1970 7, passed 11-17-19. Donald Waterman, Old Guard, 1946, passed 12-3-19. Joseph Martin, Old Guard, 1964, passed 12-27-19. We would also like to remember at this time those members who passed since the last calling, and we do not have notification of such.